Hello, everybody. It's me, Jacob, and today we will be playing Hello Neighbor Alpha 1. So, yes, I know I've only played Hello Neighbor 2 before on this channel, but I have played a bunch of the other stuff before, and I just, I would like to, do this on here. So, yeah. And then, we'll throw this. Yeah, and, let's see. Check the inside. Yeah. Now we're gonna move some stuff inside. Okay, here we go. And let's get the other stuff. Yeah. And then this. Yep. We shoot, we score. And, yeah. I hope you guys will enjoy this video. I've been, wanting to make some videos for a bit, but I've been working on a project of sorts. You'll see what that is eventually. I'm just doing some filler stuff right now. So, hope you can forgive me for my absence. And I'm excited for you to see what that is whenever it's done. Anyway, we are here. We are within Hello Neighbor. And let's go. I guess we're probably near the neighbor based on that sound. I'm not sure if you guys can hear the sound actually, so please tell me if you do. We're gonna try to get through this game pretty quick. Okay, then. Well, let's pick up the bell. The picking up is very glitchy in this game. Okay. Okay. Click. Yep, and we'll get the shovel. And then we're gonna dig up this grave, which we will then use to pick this up. And then we'll get this teacher lady. And then we'll pick that up. And then, yeah. And then we're gonna wanna go up the stairs again. And then we're gonna wanna, okay, wrong room. We are going to want to put the teacher in this room. Yes. And then 1 + 4 = 5. So pick up the 5. And then we will put it here. Okay, whatever, that'll work. Oh, pick her up, put her back. Okay, come on. Work for me. There we go. Yes. And then, yeah. And then we're gonna wanna get this 3. And then we're gonna pick it up. And then we will put it here. Yes, and then we'll get the 8. Yeah, the cursor's in a bit of a weird place, but we got it. And then there. And then we'll take that shotgun. Come on. Yeah. And then we'll open this door. And then we'll go in here. And then we'll put it there. Yeah. Yeah. So then, okay. Okay. I have a score of 0. But we can make this work. Okay. Not starting up. Okay. Let's try that again. No, wrong button. Okay, didn't work. Didn't work. Don't worry, guys, we'll get this eventually. Okay, let's try that again. Okay, it didn't work out. We will get this, we will get this. Nope. Nope. Oh my god, okay. We'll try it again. Okay. Nope. Okay, we'll try it again. Okay. We can do it, guys. We can do it. Oh. Okay. We will do it. We will do it eventually. Okay. No, didn't work. I just played this the other day, and it was still hard, but I did make it. Okay. Nope. Come on. Guys, you can skip this if you want. This will probably be a long segment in the video. Okay. Nope. Once again, we did not do it. No. Okay, this is taking a bit too long. No. That wouldn't have worked, even if it. Okay. Oh, come on. Okay. We cannot glitch through. All right then. Well, it wouldn't really be helpful if we did anyway. Darn. Oh, we got it. All right then. That's great. Now let's pick it up. Okay. I'm not sure how we did that, 'cause that's supposed to be three, not two. We glitched it. But we're good, gang. 'Cause we succeeded. And that's what matters. Now then, let's close that behind us. Oh, that was a bit spooky. And then now we gotta get back there. Which we will do. I'm going this way. I think it's this way, right? I believe this is the right way. Okay, we got caught. Hopefully that upstairs is not still locked. I mean, hopefully it's not locked again. That's him going. But we got a lot of progress there, huh? He was taking a shower, but we did good enough. Run. Okay. We gotta get to the elevator. Okay. Okay then, let's go around back. And, oh, that's locked. Darn, what are we gonna do? Oh. Okay. We slept and we made it out. That was not ideal. Okay. Come on, work. Okay, we're going up. That's good. Okay, he's probably not in here. So that's a good sign. Now we need to get this jackhammer. And then we'll move backwards. Okay. We need to get into that room. But it's no longer available to us. We need to get in there somehow through here. Okay, so we gotta get into his downstairs bathroom. Interesting. Okay, we made it out. He's closed the doors. Okay. Yep, we're here. Please don't say this is locked again. It is not, thank goodness. Come on, pick it up. Okay, yeah, that's good. That is good. Okay. We are here. Okay, we got it. Now we must get out. Now we gotta run, and we will put this in our house. Okay, and this too. Good, good, good. Now then, all we gotta do is get the hammer from his room, and we'll be solid. When the cursor is off, this is kind of annoying. Okay, what about this? E? No. Oh. Gotta crouch down and pick it up. Okay. We're doing all right. Okay, come on. Might have to run. Okay. It actually does not look like he was in there. That's good. Come on. Okay. I'm trying to get it. The cursor is weird, so. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Now then, we beat the game. Alright then. Well, thank you guys so much for watching, and goodbye.